Hello everyone, Car Mitzvah here, and today we are doing Crash Co. for Indie Sunday. Let's get started. This is a lot like Blast Corps. I think that's what it was called for N64. Let's get started. Slot 1, 2, yes, slot 1. Whoa, explosions. Homestead Plains, this is where you're going. So this is a demo, obviously. This game is still being worked on. Just want to mention that, because that is a low-resolution Earth. Or planet, whatever it is. I am playing with controller. Warning! Danger! Warning! The Ronald McDonald helicopter is going down! Warning! Oh, those are some red houses. So, I have no idea what this game's about, but I'm pretty sure we have to blow stuff up. Warning! Warning! Ronald McDonald has escaped. Oh, is that me? What is me? I am Ronald McDonald. I've come to help the world. Press accelerate to continue. Lead. Light emitting alert diode. Activate all 100 of these in each area. Press buildings in the path to semi will need to be cleared. Your mission is to destroy all of these in the area. Left, right, accelerate, reverse. Lay on the accelerator and steer yourself into whatever. Alright, so this is a lot like Blast Corps. Oh, whoops. Oh, old man McDonald's farm totally just exploded. And that was not one of the things on the course. Wait, so is he following these? Uh-huh. Wow, this is a fast dump truck. I mean, this is not a dump truck at all. Bulldozer. This is a fast bulldozer. Oh, I gotta get that bulldozer. There you go. Get out of there, bulldozer. Ronald McDonald found out these barns were explosive. Sorry, boys. These cabbages gotta go. Oh, I guess those cabbages can't go. Goodbye. Get out of here. Mr. and Mrs. Williams, we're gonna have to destroy your goddamn house. Ronald McDonald doesn't take any prisoners. Taking out the trash. Taking out the mail.
The danger path has been cleared. Thank you for the danger.
Now to destroy the... Oh wait, I didn't get these. 25,000 dollars. The people from the government said you're trying to help us. Yeah, that was before I found out I could blow all your houses up. Oh! I don't understand. Why do we have to pay you after you destroy our homes? That's just the way this works. Okay. Ronald McDonald's a very mean man. Oh yeah, Ronald McDonald straight in the lake! Oh yeah! No. Oh, good. I was gonna say. What does activating these do? Just gets us more stuff? Oh, I'm gonna get them all.
I am a robot. Would you like to come over for robot dinner?
No, Marie. Busy wrecking homes. Destroying families. Yeah. I'm a bouncing bulldozer. Yeah, my goddamn way. Looks like Puppy ain't sleeping in the shed anymore.
This area is now complete. Very nicely done.
Thanks. Homestead Plains. You murdered everything. Exit. Yeah, let's exit.
So the menu's a little slow to respond, but whatevs. I'm opening all the nipples of Earth. Oh yeah, open the nipples from the Earth. Alright, where can we go? Oh, Commercial Valley, big ol' city, Financial Gorge, Cherry Circle, or Clay Canyon. I feel like, let's do Clay Canyon. So there is actually a good amount of content in this demo. As you can see, I mean, there's already 5 levels. Usually these demos are pretty short, but... So yeah, basically this is Blast Corps. I'm pretty sure that's what it was called. So if you like that game... Like I said, this is still in the demo phase, so they got the basic concept down. I guess they'll just be polishing it up. Or maybe they're going for the N64 feel, I don't know. Am I gonna be in a bulldozer again, or no? Is this helicopter? No, the helicopter's gotta land me. Are you giving me a tractor?
What is that? Is that a scooter? I gotta save the world! The hell is this? Oh god, alright. One thing I would like is adjustable camera, because... So you can go... You can do that. But I cannot see what's in front of me. So you can turn it, and you can go further away or closer, but... Can't really turn. Also, I don't know if I can get out of vehicles. I've been pressing a bunch of buttons. Oh, mamma mia! Physics! Oh, physics! Physics! Alright, let's just go. Oh my god, is that an attack helicopter? Oh, sweet. Sweet balls, everyone. That's an attack helicopter. Oh, why? Why? That's how you get out. Oh my god, yes. Alright. Oh, Jesus! Forward, reverse, up. Alright. B. Alright. So I can't move the reticule. Oh, I only have fucking... Oh, I didn't know! Oh, god. That would make sense, though, that I would have a limited amount of missiles. Unfortunately, I've, blown through a good number of them. And we're out of missiles. Oh, no. The world's gonna end, everyone. Wait. Can I even destroy this? Can I destroy this helicopter? Probably not. Excuse me, here I come. Mr. Helicopter, just down the road. Gotta get all my humpy dumps. Oh, did I not get those other ones back there? I'm trying to get these humpy dumps. Wrong way. Oh, I guess I did get the humpy dumps. What's this, TNT? I gotcha. Let me try to get you over here with my nose. These controls are a little... Okay, so A and... I don't know. For me, A and B would be easier to do up and down, and then I would... It's like opposite. So I need missiles. Alright, we should probably restart this one. So I got 10 missiles. 10 missiles. I'm guessing 5 for each of these, maybe? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No? What the hell am I supposed to be doing with this? Are we getting that car? I mean, helicopter? Hey, dickhead! No? Crap. I'm a little Bob the Builder, by the way. Look at that. Am I supposed to, like, hit it on the side? Shoot. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing, game. Supposed to push it? What is that? Oh god, that's a truck. Oh, okay. Alright, so... Let's just try this out. Oh my god. Get in here, you whore! So this is, see, the crane's controls are what I would want for the helicopter. Shit, yeah, I know. Oh god. Get a hold of it.
Oh god, we're all gonna... Ouch.
Mission failed.
We're all gonna die. Oh. Warning. Warning. There we go. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Shit, I fucked it.
Hi, I'm Al Chessbridge, and I'll be fucking your game up.
No, we got this, we got this, we gotta do this, we can do this.
You can do this, you can do this, you just gotta hurry up. Get out of the way, it's time to save the world. Gonna save all of the boys and the girls. Gonna save everyone with my bulldozer. Get out of the way, Chicken Rover.
Oh, so I can destroy this with a fucking bulldozer? I can't destroy it with missiles? Oh god, oh god. Oh, we're gonna be fine! No, we're not.
What the f-
We're doing a different level, I don't care. No, exit. Not the game.
Clay Canyon can go suck itself. Commercial Valley. Yeah, it's dark now. It's nighttime. That'll make things easier, right, me?
Warning. Danger.
Now this is what I'm talking about. Oh, nice. This is pretty sweet. I like the little city.
I mean, obviously I knew. Oh my god. Oh. Where is it? Oh, that's awesome. It actually obliterates the city. That's so cool. God dang, give me a second. Good god.
We don't give you time to breathe. You think this is a game? The world's in danger, you slut.
Alright, I'm sorry.
Fuck!
No!
I got you, big boy. Got you, buddy. Oh crap, that's gonna hit something. Oh! Oh god, oh god.
Chain action! Chain! Smoker! Chain, baby! I miss those trees.
Chains.
Cool if there were other things in the final version, like you'd call in like airstrikes and stuff.
The danger path is over! Just when you thought the danger path had begun. Hey, fuck your car. Oh shit.
Look at this indestructible car, everyone. I should be driving in that.
Danger path is over. I don't know if I have to destroy everything before that truck gets to the end, because
last time the level didn't end until we destroyed all the buildings.
What's this? Is this a building?
Whoa! A jump! Wait, don't end! We gotta do a jump.
Yeah.
Oh, a boost! Oh, damn it. What? What?
The danger path. Except now you're still gonna lose because you didn't destroy these other random buildings.
Is that what you had to do in Blast Core? God.
Watch the South Chest Breach video. You didn't know anything about the original N64 Blast Core. Bullcrap, unsubscribe.
This truck's just gonna explode again. There's no way. There's no way I'm passing this. I am not good. There is like over 150 things I still have to destroy. We're going to another level. Is there an easy option? Financial Gorge. Yeah, let's show them bankers and them moneymakers what's really gonna happen to them.
Rise up, destroy the order. Wake up, sheeple. Ronald McDonald is coming to the city.
What is that? Is that a robot? Oh, do I get to ride a Arrows movement. Okay, I don't have that. Jump, accelerate. Fire slam attack. Well, we'll figure it out on our own.
Take that, financial district.
God. Wish I wasn't such a short fucking robot. Wouldn't have problems if I wasn't a tiny ass robot. I'll destroy this one. Warning! Oh god, this isn't gonna end well.
Wait, truck! Truck!
Oh no!
Where is this truck coming from? Did it come from a... Are you pointing at the right thing? You are not pointing at the right thing. What?
Oh my god, I'm jerking off in a corner and the truck's all the way over there.
I'm robo-jerking. There we go. That's how you crush a cock. Alright, where is this... the truck over here. Oh my god. Fucking engineers couldn't have given me four more inches of boost. Now the fucking Earth's gonna be destroyed. Good job. Good job, engineers. You fucked us all.
Made a robo-spider. But, most of the buildings you won't be able to immediately. Yeah, you're fucked.
Well, Chest Breach doesn't design. He doesn't understand game design. He thinks because he reviews mods. He's a smart cookie and he wears glasses and he carries a cucumber around with him. I carry a goddamn cucumber around. I'm not a fucking genius.
Don't you die on me, Xbox controller. Used you last week for Gungeon. Don't bitch about this now. Oh, nice. Man, I am shit in the bed. This level's slower, but I'm still shit in the bed. Oh, the danger path. My life is a danger path.
Hello, nature. I'm a robot. This is what I sound like. And they're all about...
Maybe we just have to get all the leads. Maybe it's just one of them. Good god, $7 million in damage? Oh, that's damage. That's not what I'm getting paid.
Yeah, this is what we're paying you. Thanks for destroying that building. Just go crazy. Just go crazy. Just destroy everything. Yeah, my law firm was destroyed by a fucking robot spider, so that was great.
Spent my life building that. It's all gone. Thanks to the
team of douchebag scientists who said, oh, it'd be a great idea. This is how we'll save the world. Yeah, my law firm's gone.
Robble, robble. What are you doing hiding up here? Your robble rafters. Ooh, look at that.
Oh, the antenna. Hey, what's going on? Pew, pew. Pew, pew.
Yeah, you're sending pornography out to the world. Where are these last five? Oh, God. We're not making it ever. No, I gotta be positive. Oh, there they are.
Six, seven, eight, nine.
Are you kidding me? There it is. Please just be the leads. Okay, good job. Thank you. Thank you, RoboCop lady. Oh, we're done. We're doomed. Oh, I broke my fucking legs. Great job, me.
And slam down.
Yes! I was hoping we could do that. Shit, why did I do that? I don't know how I'm gonna... Fuck you! Oh, wait. Okay, good. All right, so we just have to get the leads. Okay. Whew. Okay, good, 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 good. I don't know if that's a... That's a gold, I think. Oh my god. Rainbow Valley.
Sure.
Oh, no. Is this not available? Is it unknown? Is it in the ocean? What? Wait, oh, sorry. Yeah, I know I am, alright? Wee! 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 Oh, shit, shit, shit! Collect 27.
Bobby Builder, get the TNT. Bobby Builder, you're gonna make me. A happy man, Bob the Builder, oh yeah. Bob the Builder, give me your underwear. Bob the Builder, look at me. Bob the Builder, I'm from the sea. Sea fish man, giving you your dreams. So come over and I'll touch your beans. Oh, Bob the Builder. Bob the Builder, shit. Bob the Builder, shit. Bob the Builder, shit, shit, Bob, shit, shit.
All right, we're doing it.
Bob the Builder.
Cherry Circle. Welcome to Cherry Circle. I love the diversity of these friggin' vehicles. This is awesome. Shoot fist. Oh, nice. Oh, I'm out of fists. Oh, fuck. Oh, no. I should probably just restart. I can't run things over. This house? Oh, they can bounce off of things? Alright, we got this. I wish I could crush things with my body. Oh, I can just... Oh, nice. Oh, I just have to pick him up? Oh, that's awesome. That's a pretty... That's an awesome mechanic. No! Fuck! I need my arm. Oh, no!
that's pretty cool.
Stupid tree. Wasn't there another tree? Okay.
You missed some wood, boy.
Damn it.
Oh yeah, don't go in the water. That would be bad.
Danger path cleared.
Get out of the way, tree! Get out of the way, wood!
The danger path has been successfully
cleared. The danger path is gone. All danger has been eradicated. The danger path is no longer a viable option for the dark side. You can no longer the danger path for the sun side skip.
Dun, dun. Here's the danger path, danger path, danger path, danger path, danger path. Don't go down the danger path, don't go down the danger path. That's where things get blasted. Danger path, watch out if you go there, watch your ass. It's the danger, danger, danger path. Don't forget to activate the grass lights. Don't forget to activate the grass lights. And the grass lights. Don't forget to activate the grass lights. Grass lights.
72. Shit in my pants, everyone. What was it? Whatever. I don't care. I'm not gonna argue. The truck didn't explode.
Oh man.
Oh, so we get to choose which way it goes. Alright, this is our last level. I gotta catch a seagull after this.
Warning!
Actually, we should probably watch this, because this probably gives us a good hint. Yeah, it does. That's what that's doing. Alright, so that whole area. Oh, we get to do a train? Oh, this is a train part. What are we driving today? Are we driving a cop car? I think we're driving a cop car. Oh, God.
Cops on a mission. Cops on your face. Cops come over for dinner at your place. Cops drive trains and aeroplanes. Cops are gonna drive you fucking insane. I'm the cops. I'm the cops. Oh.
Whoa! I'm getting out of here. I don't want to be in the game anymore. Oh, wait. Am I supposed to? Oh, you can do that. You're supposed to do that.
Hello, Chugga Chugga Poo Poo.
I'm getting the fucking train.
All right, so I'm supposed to use this TNT.
Crash Bandicoot TNT. Can I blow this up with my car? This is a beat up police car. Jeez. Bad neighborhood. Oh shit! Farts. Farts in my mouth. I gotta find more TNT. Yo, where's this truck?
crap, it's all the way on the other side. Okay, actually that's a good thing then. Because that gives me time. I think, I hope. Oh god, here comes the truck. Doot and doo doo.
Here comes the truck, doot and doo doo. Guess what, you're fucked, I say. It's alright, no it isn't, we're going to die. Here comes the truck, you're all fucked.
Jesus. Look at this collision mesh. Fall out. Oh, Mr. Truck. Suck a duck. Am I supposed to do something? I mean, obviously, yes. Mr. Helicopter, you gotta give me something here. Is there TNT in the woods? Gas station. Oh, God. Yeah, I know, game. Maybe there's more TNT over there I'm supposed to put on the train. TNT in this. Maybe I can blow stuff up with this car. Maybe I'm just not ramming it hard enough. Alright. Probably shouldn't worry about that too much. I'm pretty sure it'll connect. Oh god. Bob, get up there! Bob!
Chugga chugga choo choo.
Alright, let's use the TNT, maybe not on that first part. Because that first part, the truck can drive through that, theoretically. There's a truck here already? Oh god. Calm down, truck. Oh god. Oh god. Oh, you can jump. You can jump. Oh, for the love of dogs. For the love of dogs. Oh, we're... fine. In the... oh god, oh god, oh god. Not in that. Oh, that's fine. It's this... oh, come on, it can't go through this. Shit. Well, we're fucked, everyone. Oh. Bob, you gotta get up there. Oh, shit. You can't get up there, Bob. Bob, I don't know what to tell you. Call your wife. Oh, we can. Okay, I don't. I guess we do just have to go, really. Kind of. Maybe.
No!
Shit, I don't think we can. Thing is, I don't know where the collision meshes for these models are a little bit picky. Guess we'll just do this again. At 24 seconds. Let's see if we can hurt this first. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. I don't know. I do not know. What else is around here? Maybe I am supposed to go up these? It seems like the more height we have, like that doesn't... oh Oh, we're so close. I'm trying to do a jump off this thing. Oh my god. Hey, assholes who are trying to help me save the world, don't give me a fucking police car. Alright, everyone. We are gonna stop there. I had fun with this. It's a pretty cool game. I would like to see where this goes. Like I said, this has been Crash Co. I like the variety of the, vehicles. It's pretty cool. So thanks for watching. Also, the save game is pretty nice. And yeah, so check it out. Like I said, the link is in the description if you want to check it out. It's a free demo. Go check it out. I'm gonna support these peeps. And yeah, thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed, and I shall see you in the future. Away!